So here's how that WWCC fits in the SMART goal formula. You'll notice the colors have stayed the same. Number one, the student will, who, right? Does what? There's your operational description of your target skill, right? Under what circumstances? There's that first C. When, where? Be sure to include what level of prompting, if any. And the final C, to what criteria? As measured by what data?